Well, just into our newsroom, the city of Reno says the investigation into former city manager Andrew Klinger has concluded. The city had approved up to $150,000 to hire an outside law firm to investigate Klinger, who left the city after being accused of sexually harassing three women. Klinger has consistently maintained his innocence. The findings of the investigation will be released once the city attorney has a chance to review them.